The 74-year-old was speaking to the actress on the BBC Radio 4 Best of Today podcast about her new film Victoria and Abdul, when talk turned to retirement plans. "When are you going to retire?" John asked, before quickly adding, "Let me rephrase it, are you?" I knew that would be the reaction. A stony-faced Dame Judi exclaimed, "How dare you? What is that word? What is that word, retire? Well, hopefully not, I don't know." But John continued to probe the 82-year-old, quizzing, "Are you going to retire?"